After falling just short in one of the most thrilling games of the year, the Avalanche are back on the ice at Pepsi Center tonight, and it does not get any easier with the two-time defending Stanley Cup champs in town.
It's Phil the Thrill Kessel getting it done for the Pens.
Yeah, Crosby marked just with one goal, one assist for 2 points in seven games. Here's a chance. Wilson rebound. Oh, it looked like Andrew Gettle had it. Looked like he was going to deposit it into the back of the open net, but it did not go in. What a start to tonight's game. Both teams look like they've got energy going tonight.
Andrew Gettle pulls it across. Boy, is that a big save? Is that a great save? What an indication of just how good Murray is. And you got to remember, this guy Murray, he was a rookie last year. What was on his resume already? A Stanley Cup.
Malkin has the puck. Pass across into the corner for Phil Kessel. Malkin one-timer off the heel of his stick. Didn't make it to the front of the net. Avalanche race to center. It's Matt Nieto for the trailer. Barry, shoot! Tyson Barry! If it wasn't tipped, that's his 50th career goal. And the Avalanche lead 1-0.
Well, for the Colorado Avalanche, here's the guy, Tyson Barry, that to me will make the difference the rest of the season. I don't know how you do it if you're Tyson Barry. You have a quiet season like he's had to this point. But all of a sudden last game, his first three-point game, three assists, almost got the Avalanche back into that hockey game. Now he gets the first goal in this game.
Dropped it behind him. Jumping up is Kerfoot. Centering pass for Jost. Jost, Yakupov, and Kerfoot, the line. Here's a great pass, Kessel! Big save by Varlamov! Big time save by Semyon Varlamov!
Great pass, but it's deflected twice, and somehow he picks it up, and then he's all by himself. And I had an angle here. You could see that right now, Varley's gonna close the pads right here. And then Kessel was trying to go through the five hole, and Varley at the perfect time took it away.
Turned back into the Colorado zone. Zadorov, pitch and catch, sends it across. And a long pass out to center ice by Lindholm. Over the line, cops for shoot. Oh, he rang it off the post. Almost made it a 2-0 lead for Colorado.
35, 40 seconds anyway.
Oh, that's a goal. Long shot from the point by Ruweedle. And it looked like Varlamov had it. And somehow it slipped, dropped, and rolled enough into the net to tie up the game at one. Chad Ruweedle with the shot.
Goaltender struggles so badly with that shot that kind of goes right under the armpit, and you can see it catches him there. And how on earth does that jersey not keep it intact? Here's a good look. Sneaks out. I mean, it went up the right armpit and came out the left leg. I don't even know how that's possible.
With the puck in the corner, Zadorov. Bounced it off the boards. Popped up in the air, lands in the zone. Here's a chance. Shot. Set. Oh, rebound. Score! Great follow-up. JT Compher, but no.
No goal, man.
Referees say not a goal. And waved it off.
Pete, he needs to go airborne before he touches that pad, in my opinion. If he does that, he doesn't interfere with Murray, and we got a good goal.
Prior to the goal, there was incidental contact. No goal.
Behind him for McKinnon. Pass. Gets it over the line for Andrew Gettle. High in the slot over towards Rantanen on the near circle for Barry. Back to Barry. One time. Score! Tipped in front. A power play goal for the Avalanche. And they lead the game 2-1.
Look at both forwards, Compher and Soderberg, in front of the net. So important to get the puck through, so important to have guys screening. That's the definition of simplicity on a power play that the Avalanche have been missing from time to time. I love everything about that goal.
And Compher missed it. High in the slot. Carried it down the wing by Wilson. Center shot! And right on the... Oh, right near the line. It didn't go in. Did not go in.
The Avalanche, nice passing through the seam. You see Pittsburgh's got bodies down low. There's five players down low. Wilson has just a great passing. Compher just can't get it to squeak through.
Rebound to the far wing. Back up high. Wow, what action here in the second. Pass across. Barberio shoots, saved by Murray, and he holds on. Rowdy, long pass through the middle. Brought in by Reeves, pass down the slot. Kunakle's shot, and oh, went in.
Mike.
It was right there on the line. They're going to have to look at this to see how close this is to going into the net.
Here's a great look. What is it with puck sneaking through Varley tonight? And
oh, oh, my. It stood up on its edge against the post. I've never seen that before.
I don't think I have either. Might be the closest non-goal I've ever seen.
Tyson Berry with the power play goal. That stopped Pittsburgh Penguins, who had killed 23 in a row. Wow, look at Murray diving, making the glove save. A little panache on that one for Colorado. And they lead. They have the only goal here in the second. But a terrific period for the Avalanche. They're moving, trying to get some more going. What a chance here. They're getting a shot, save. And the rebound's gone.
Some confusion. Somebody's off. Who's getting on? We're not sure, but Andrew Ghetto takes it to the cleaners. And then who scores the goal? Mama and JT Comfer. You knew it would come, Mike. And how does he do it? No less than right out of midair, like the man plays baseball in the summer. A little bit of moisture on it, taking a grip on that puck.
Malkin, stick handling his way in. Onside for Pittsburgh. Back to the line. Shot by Cole. Shot by Malkin. He scores. Evgeny Malkin puts the Pittsburgh Penguins on the board here early in the third period, making it a 3-2 game. He is tough to contain. It's his 11th goal of the season.
Well, watch Malkin come in, sets the cross ice pass, and then it goes right back to Malkin, but look at Nemeth right in the lane. Just somehow found a hole.
Unloads and sends the puck wide. Into the corner. McKinnon's got it. Good puck move by the Avs. Shot for the point. Save. Here's a chance. Backhand. But Leonard's going. And it's caught by Murray.
Oh, just caught the cheater part of his glove. Lucky save by Murray.
He's the guy. If you're the Avalanche, keep an eye on number 81. He's been kind of quiet tonight, but he does that. Here's a chance. Nice Soderberg. Boy, he's had some opportunities tonight, but Murray with a terrific save.
Another nice, nice opportunity for Soderberg.
Rowdy sends it high in the slot. Archibald shoots. There's a chance. Big save. Oh, no. Hit the crossbar. Did not go in. Did not go in. Oh, my goodness. 1:40 left to go. Extra skater out for Pittsburgh. Puck stolen away. McKinnon, here's a chance. Rankin conceals the win. He shoots, it's good. Empty net goal for Mikko Rantanen, his 10th goal of the season. And the Avalanche lead it 4-2. This is the third team to have swept this year. Boston, Florida, and now Pittsburgh. Crowd on its feet. Another star performance. He is now 11-8-1. Tyson Berry with two goals tonight. And the Avalanche will celebrate.